Hello, everybody. My name is Daniel. I am going to tell you the story today of my near-death experience due to one of the stupidest things I've ever done in my life. Cue intro! I have this terrible habit. It's like a giant game of terrible chicken. What did I do to deserve this near-death experience?